I can't believe we have to change the oil.
Ulysses, my homeboy Ulysses. This place is absolutely disgusting.
You brought us here. How did you forget?
Sorry, I forgot to change the oil. Sorry.
Such a genius. That is disgusting. Words, no, they don't come.
I wish we could just get rid of every place like this ever.
That's an idea. We can accomplish that.
Go flirt.
How does that help?
Go flirt with her. I'll stay in the car.
Let's do it. Hi there.
Oh, we're closed. I'm sorry.
I understand.
You just missed this.
I didn't come for the store. I was saw you cleaning and I wanted to talk to you.
What do you want?
I thought you looked really nice and I wanted to know if you'd like to maybe hang out sometime.
I don't like your type. I can tell you that right now.
What type am I?
Air Postal. Not Wranglers. You know what type I'm talking about. The Metro Boys.
What does Metro mean?
It means you don't like to go fishing. You don't like to get your hands dirty. You like to get facials and stuff. I don't know.
I got the gun in the car. You want to go see it? Well, I got it wrapped up right now. Come on. You know you want it. These are my church clothes.
Why'd you just say so? Oh, get me all confused.
So, tomorrow?
Sure, over by the lake.
Alright.
We'll meet up over there.
Okay. Pick you up then?
Yeah.
Or just meet you there?
Alright.
She bought it.
Can't believe she bought it.
Stupid little country girl.
So about this date, what am I supposed to wear?
We can go raid the servants' closets. Let's go. Flannel, it's good.
Yes.
Boots, definitely.
A must. Come on, let's do this.
Camo. Gucci glasses? No.
No glasses. I know this is hard. It's definitely the flannel. It has to.
You're ready.
But if you get into any trouble, I hear this rim and stuff just will fix any problem. Pull it out if you get into trouble.
Okay. Let's do this.
You can do it.
Good luck.
You'll be okay.